ladies and gentlemen, on TBS, the bell has just sounded. Harley Race, the advisor, talking to the referee and trying to psych out the dog-faced grim and Rick Steiner, but there's no psyching out this athlete. What a dynamic piece of videotape we saw earlier here involving that huge man, the bodyguard of the world's heavyweight champion, Lex Luger. Harley Race and Rick Steiner. And the focus on this will be for that huge individual, Mr. Hughes, at 360 pounds to take Rick Steiner out. It is quite obvious. After the videotape we saw that on a given day, on a level playing field, if you will, that Rick Steiner could certainly be the next heavyweight champion of the world. We know that Steiner and Luger will meet live here on TBS at the Clash of Champions. That's just 10 days away, Tuesday, November the 19th. But in order for Rick Steiner to make it to the Clash of Champions here on TBS, he needs to be at 100%. He needs to be healthy, in other words. And I'm sure that's exactly what Luger and Race have advised Hughes, is to bust him up. Hurt this guy. Harley Race, a seven-times heavyweight champion with a wealth of knowledge. But his ethics certainly have been in question. And there's a vicious right hook right to the ribs and now one to the head. Rick Steiner giving away almost 100 pounds in this contest. There's a headbutt. And I don't think that's going to faze the dog face one. Irish whip takes him in, and at 360, landing himself on Steiner here. Another Irish whip. He's trying to block that hip lock, and he successfully did that. But Steiner's going to take him right back up. Hughes rakes the eyes here. And now scoops up the dog-faced gremlin and slams him. Got some momentum, but he missed the elbow. Steiner with a kick to the solar plexus, follows it with a right hand. Trying to get him over again. This is tall. Man, he got clothesline right out of his boots there. What an awesome athlete is Mr. Hughes. An outstanding defensive tackle in the Big 8 Conference at Kansas State. He has been a very imposing bodyguard. But I think in the upcoming weeks, we can expect to see more of Mr. Hughes in the squared circle. We saw him last week in that dynamic matchup with beautiful body. About a half a count too early. And you can tell that the tutoring of Harley Race is really having a positive effect on the in-ring tactics of Mr. Hughes, who is not wearing regulation wrestling boots as he kicks Rick Steiner outside. And now Race, with that left hand, hit him right in the face. The referee's back was turned, and you can bet that any time senior referee Nick Patrick turns his back on Race, Race will take advantage if he can. Hard hitting matchup thus far here on TBS. And Hughes now rammed rib first into the steel barricade. Race now backing away wisely, distancing himself from Rick Steiner. Remember, fans, tomorrow the WCW six-man tag team championship will be decided when Dustin Rhodes, Z-Man, and Big Josh take on the York Foundation. That at 6:05 Eastern Time tomorrow here on TBS. Good snap mare by Rick Steiner. And Steiner, who was an undersized heavyweight at Michigan, giving away 100 pounds here, And that was a very unique but effective counter by Mr. Hughes. Notice those boots that Hughes is wearing. To my knowledge, they are not regulation wrestling boots. More like a street shoe, but something you'd find in a street fight environment. That's an everyday occurrence for Hughes. Big bear hug now. I don't know how strong this guy is, but at 360, he's got to be tremendously powerful. The tattoo on that right shoulder, signifying the dog-faced gremlin. That's one way out of it. And right back into the bear hug. Well, there's no doubt that after the explosive situation that took place between the world's champion Luger and Rick Steiner, that when this match was signed, you can bet that Race and Luger spent a lot of time with Mr. Hughes preparing this game plan. I'm not so sure that, as I mentioned earlier, if they're looking for a W, they're looking to hurt this man, but they're not going to do it by hitting him in the head. He rakes the eyes, comes back with a vicious right hand. Steiner, a lot like perhaps the WCW version of the legendary Rocky Marciano. He leads with his face. He takes your best shots, but you better be prepared to take his. Oh, what a Steiner line! What explosion! What power from Rick Steiner, who now is not thinking about tag team wrestling. He's thinking about being the heavyweight champion of the world. Right hands, and Hughes in the most trouble he's been in a contest. What elevation! And remember, this big man is 360 pounds. Another right. And he went right back to the basic bear hug. Basic yet very, very effective. Steiner normally dominates his opponents with high impact moves. We saw what he could do with a move like the belly-to-belly suplex. We saw that earlier in this broadcast against the best in the world's champion. But right now, the dog-faced gremlin is being sternly challenged by Mr. Hughes. Hughes plants that 360 again on Steiner. Quite frankly, Hughes is controlling the action here. And again, Steiner tossed outside, and the referee's back is turned in Race with a vicious kick to the ribs. Race, a genuine legend in his own time, seven times holding the World's Heavyweight Championship. But over those years, he was always known as a very, very strategic athlete. He knows every trick. He knows how to prepare for any match. And now perhaps he's living vicariously through Mr. Hughes in this particular contest. Reiner's ribs have got to be a sore spot. No pun intended, but a problem for him after being kicked by a Race. Of course, those bear hugs squeezing him. And he's going to go for it again. Steiner got him, and he got him out. It will be for WCW's richest prize, Rick Steiner and Lex Luger for the world title. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go back and take another look right here. What a Steiner line. High impact move. And then after pinning Hughes with that belly to belly, just like he did Luger on the videotape earlier in the program, he nailed Harley Race. What a situation, fans. We'll see you tomorrow on the main event. So long, everybody.